Do you know the importance of learning phrasal verb? Phrasal verbs are extremely common in English language. If you want to sound more natural and to understand better native English speaker, then you need to master phrasal verb. In today's lesson, we are going to learn phrasal verb with the word then. So let's begin. Phrasal verb with the word get. First one is get over. Get over means to recover or overcome, to recover from illness, to recover from difficulties. For example, we can say, I hope you will get over from difficulties. Get over means to recover or overcome from illness or difficulties.
Now,
get away. Get away means to escape. Get away means to escape. For instance, we can say, the thief got away secretly. The thief got away secretly. That means the thief escaped. Now we have get on with. Get on with means to have very good relationship, to friendly relationship. For example, I can say, I can get on with my friends. I can get on with my friends. And next, get through. Get through. It means to succeed, to overcome something difficult. Get through means to succeed, to overcome something difficult. For example, I can say, he got through the examination. He got through the examination. Now, get off. Get off. It has multiple meaning. Get off means to leave a vehicle. To leave a vehicle or to leave a place. So, for instance, I can say, when the train stopped, we got off. Next, we have get down. Get down. It has several meaning too. Get down means to write down something. For example, I can say, I couldn't get down what he said. I couldn't get down what he said. It has another meaning, and that is to leave a vehicle or descend. Get down means to leave a vehicle or descend. For example, I can say, when the train stopped at the station, we got down. That means we left the train. We left the train. And now, get on. It has multiple meanings too. Get on means to continue. Get on means to continue. How is your study? Getting on. Or how is your life? Getting on. It has another meaning. That is, get on means to ascend. To ascend. Next phrasal verb is get away with. Get away with means to escape, not to be caught or not to get punishment. The thief got away with money secretly. The thief got away with money secretly. Now it's time to say goodbye. I hope you found something effective in this lesson. And if you have learned something from this lesson, please subscribe our channel. And don't forget to share and like. See you in another video. Until then, stay well, stay blessed. Bye.